lingers in your ear, but you can't forget from sundown to sunset. Now, now, it's all in the air, you hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's gonna grab a hold on you. California soul, California soul. You see the sun comes up every morning, and if you listen oh so carefully, the winds that ride on the high tide whistle.
Was introduced on the 1st of May 2008. This new code uses a 6-star rating system to define and describe the ability of a building or a dwelling to meet certain criteria. These criteria are based on the following principle. Carbon emissions. We're all well aware of these. The global economy is constantly talking about this. The press, the media on a daily basis telling us that we have to address this problem. This is for us today, our children tomorrow. The carbon emissions are one of the key elements of the Code for Sustainable Homes. In trying to achieve the highest level, level 6, one must be achieving a dwelling which has zero emissions.
Hi there, I'm a traditional builder.
Hi, I'm not a conventional builder, I'm a style builder.
This is a block, and it's what I use to build a house.
This is a sit panel. This is what I use to build the house.
So, block, eh? Pick anything.
Okay. Stir it.
Have you felt that one?
It's pretty lively.
It is.
Could be as good.
Well, it's pretty good. Have you heard about the Code for Sustainable Homes?
I've heard about it.
Yeah. Do you know anything about it?
It's coming in 2016.
I know, but you need to be able to do it pretty much now. Can you do that?
I can do that.
All right, okay, you can do that, fair enough. We're code level 3, which is about here.
Right.
Where are you? You don't know, do you? Well, I'll tell you where you are. You're down there.
Am I not on 1?
No, you're down there. At 0, not even at the match.
But I can insulate my houses.
Fine, ours are really insulated.
But I can build walls that big.
Fine, but I make smaller houses then.
I can put the space on the outside.
Fine, you need a bigger plot.
Right.
Anyway, can you add windmills and all that good stuff, the environmental, the renewables? Of course you can. If you do that, you're all happy to do it. Maybe another run with that.
Up to here.
Up to there. But you know what, if I do that, I'm up to here.
But what if I add a bit more? I've heard about these photo panels.
Yeah, photovoltaic panels, I think is the expression you're looking for. Okay. Yeah, let's both add those in, shall we?
Okay.
Right, fine. And I'll go up again and you'll go, oh, you're at level 3 all of a sudden, which is where I started.
Right. But surely I can add more now.
You can, yes, but it's going to cost you a lot of money to get from there to here.
Right. How much more?
A good 20% more.
Right. I think I'll stick down here.
You gotta build boxes for people that are gonna get cold in the winter. Code level 6 for sustainable housing is difficult to achieve. We have achieved this with this house. We are rolling the technology and the experience that we have gleaned from this experiment out into the wider market. With Consular Homes, we are developing 40 affordable homes for the social housing market.
40?
40. You saw here? These will achieve a sustainable code level of 3, which is the minimum requirement for any social housing development. We are ahead of the game here in many regards, because one, two, three, this is where we start.
Ah, you're still here then?
I'm still here.
Blimey, business good?
I'm getting by.
You're getting by, my heavens, what on earth is that you have in your hand?
Well, it's a Thomas Edison light bulb.
Really? Blimey, well, what I've got in my hand here is a energy efficient light bulb.
Right.
Okay. How large what inch is that particular?
Well, that would be standard. 100 watts.
100 watts.
100 watts.
This is 13 watts. Rather more efficient than yours, I suspect. In fact, let me just grab my light bulb with my hand and. Yes,
I could do that.
Yeah, okay.
Maybe for
enough, you'll damage yourself. We have no light bulb in this house higher than 13 watts. Most of the light bulbs are actually between 1 and 3 watts.
What about your electric bill?
We don't have one.
At all?
No.
But how do you get your electric?
We get it from the roof. We have photovoltaic panels on the roof which generate 130% of our electricity requirement. We send it back to the NIE and they very kindly give us a cheque back every quarter.
Right.
You're paying... Oh, yours has gone out. Have you not paid your bill? Oh, good grief. Energy prices up yet again. Electricity up 30%. Phoenix gas up 19%. Thank goodness I don't have to bother about that nonsense. Thanks, NIE. Our house here in Holywood has an EPC rating of A. The average house in Northern Ireland, currently built today, has an EPC rating of E. So, here we are, 5A the Esplanade, Holywood, County Down, Northern Ireland. The greenhouse, built by Sky Developments, Northern Ireland's first truly carbon neutral home. A target emission rate of carbon per annum of 34.8 to meet current building regulations. We've achieved a designed emission rate of negative, that's minus 0.18. We have a SAP rating of 93 out of 100. New value, based on the basic structure which we use, which is the structural insulated panel, the SIP panel, of 0.14. The windows, a U value, 0.78. That was the science part. We're very proud of what we've achieved, and we're first. If you want to know more, visit our website. Thank you for coming.